And a New York State trooper is in serious condition after a car crash in Erie County. The trooper was on the side of I-190 North in Buffalo investigating an unrelated accident involving a box truck. Investigators say that's when a Chevy Tahoe hit the trooper's car from behind. The name of the trooper is not being released, but we do know they were taken to an area hospital for treatment. An investigation into the crash is ongoing.